Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Pocket Fleet. We're just going to get right into this. And I am also attempting to record this on high quality. I'm pretty sure this game, it doesn't use as much CPU as a lot of other games, so I'm pretty sure I'll be able to pull this off at 10 frames a second for high quality. So we'll see how this goes. We'll just go a quick game. I'll play whatever. I found a really easy game mode, though. This is not it. This is probably the hardest one. Dogfight. There's one. We got a lot more people on our team. They got a lot of good people on their team. But there's one game mode where... Yeah, see, we lost already. I didn't even get to play that round. Thanks a lot, guys. There's one game mode where it's you... And the other team, Omnitron and Incorruptus, it's both teams versus the Ares, which I believe are just the aliens. We team up against them, and those are robots. So, in the game, they're bots. They're not actual people, so you can get a lot of kills in that one. But I'm pretty sure that that's more like, you know, for when you're new and stuff, that's something good to play. We'll see how I do here. I'm doing pretty good. I usually don't do too well at Dogfight. I always forget that it's one of the only ones, it's the only one, I believe, where you don't go for the mothership at all. In a deathmatch, or team, whatever, you go for the mothership. Whoever destroys the mothership first wins. Same with Capture the Orb, I believe it's called. Crap, and here I am back at their base again, like an idiot. Where you have to go to their mothership, capture an orb, bring it back to yours, and then yours will shoot it. And that one can be a pain. You have to fly the orb into your ship a certain way, or else it doesn't take it. Which, that threw me off a lot. I didn't realize that until way later. Where are you going? Where the heck are you going? Going back to base. That's what I'm gonna do. Getting out of here. I thought I was gonna dodge the second one at least. Jeez. Alright, let's get going here. And sometimes I change teams every now and then too, so it throws me off when I do. And I'm like, oh damn, I thought it was when the first few rounds when I first switch, I'm always like going for the wrong team. But I've been staying as the red guys. They don't seem to have as many people. Damn it, I hate that spawn shootout stuff. I've done it a couple times myself, but I mean, come on. I swear, some people just chill there and wait till something flies by to spawn out at them. Whoa. I don't even know how I got those. I got rockets flying at me. Alright. You can dodge rockets, it's just a pain, especially when they're coming for you at a good angle. Certain ships are faster and do it a lot better, I guess, too, so. Alright, well, let's start heading towards their place a little. Ooh, what's up, guy? What's up, guy? This is probably so far. I'm going to open my mouth here and say it. Right before I say it, of course. One of the better dogfight matches I've been in. Oh, looks like a lot of people left. I hate that. I was also thinking, too, I should... Oh, I don't know why. I've been doing fine going for the blue guys. I don't know why I'm shooting at my guy all of a sudden. Trying to. Jeez. Crap. Avoid it. Yeah. Eat that, jerk. Still got each other. Still got each other. Damn it. Alright. Come on. I've done way better than this, especially in the airy invasion one where you're fighting robots. Oh, well, I guess you fight robots in this too, because there goes a hunter drone right there. The drones like that, those are all robots. There's still one guy here. own. He's got crazy stuff. I don't know where the heck these people get some. I mean, I did purchase one of the add-on packs for each account. I got the two more expensive ones. I just wanted to support the developer because this is just such a fun game for Android. And I'm not 100% sure if it's on Apple, but on iOS, but I would assume so. But you'd have to look for yourself. Oh, there's someone else in here. It's 2-on-2 again. They're going for our base. See, that's the thing. Some new people, they don't understand the different game modes, because I definitely didn't. I was getting murked a lot going for, like, the base when I shouldn't have been. And I don't know. Never really set into my brain that you had to do, that there was different game modes at first. Jeez, this guy's just avoiding me. Oh, jeez. Biding his time, waiting for his moment. Wingman comes in. Oh, and I still get one of them. All right. I was also thinking of what I might start doing is just making my own room. And then just waiting for people to come, and then I'll make a video. Because I did that once or twice. I made my own room, and, like, after a while, it was, like, bumping. There was a lot of people in there. It was a lot of fun. Just, like, after playing for a long time. Come on, if I can't kill this hunter drone, something wrong. But that was a lot of... Oh, something's shooting at me. Some guy is. What's up, guy? Got rockets too. Oh, you pulled the trigger faster. Good job, bro. Back to bots. There's three of us now. Come on. That's probably why I'm doing decent, because so many people left right when I got in. Nothing but bots. Jeez. He's got hit from multiple angles. Gotcha, bro. I don't know how. You lagged out a little, and then I just gotcha. Drones. Stupid drones. Easy. Thought you had me. Completely missed those ones. They'll eventually get to you, though. Whoa. Oh, he got me with that one. Damn it. I love that, too, when you get hit with multiple, like, right at the same time or right when you die. You get thrown across the map sometimes. I don't know if it still does it since the latest update, but you used to just get thrown across the map. It was pretty crazy. Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah. I don't even know if he's in that direction. Well, it's going for him. It went for him. Thank you very much. Stupid drone. Oh, ate a bunch of those. You know what, that might just be lag. Because then it starts shooting normal. No, it doesn't tap faster, it doesn't do nothing. Also be a good time. Hardly ever do this. Tap to dock. Heal myself up. Heals you and it refills your little blue energy bar. I found out what happens when you run out of energy too. You just kind of stop moving and shooting and you're just the sitting duck. It didn't last that long, obviously. I was in the middle of a bunch of crap, so I'm not sure if you move slowly or what, but or if it like recharges if you stop. But I was moving very, very slow because I noticed it cut out. Whoa. Thanks a lot, guy. I can't seem to get more than 2 kills per life here. see, they're usually easier to dodge when they're shot from such a far range like that. That's why I like to do the shoot them as close as possible trick is my idea. Way it's harder for them to avoid. You just got to be aiming the right way.
Doesn't always work out in your
favor. Tell you that one. It's like, how do you avoid that? Avoid that, you know? Avoid that one that was just... avoid that. Oh, man, that's terrible. That was utterly terrible. Oh. Oh, come on. Wasn't even paying attention to the two missiles coming in at me. Might have been able to avoid those. I was like, what's that beeping noise? What the hell? Alright, the deaths are climbing back up, and I don't like it. Avoid that one, dick. Avoid that one. Whoa, whoa. Thank you. Come on. How did I kill? Really? My bad, dude. I don't know how I got him that time. This is actually... it's probably about... I had less... I had the amount of kills, give or take, couple. But definitely less deaths. It was single digit for that other game mode. Airy invasion one where you're just fighting robots the entire time. Oh, I am totally about to get rocked, I think. Rocked by something. Oh, yep. Yep, totally rocked. Come on, let's go. I only got 10 left. That means I can only kill up to 10 of them. How he avoided that one. Alrighty. Come on, buddy. Where you at? I think that guy probably got him. Jeez. Nope, not avoiding those. Neither of them. Spun out. That Vixter guy got me. Jeez. This has never happened. I've never been the... highest guy on the leaderboards, I'll tell you that one. People are starting to discover this game now, though. They had to, like, update their servers and stuff. It was, pretty ridiculous. I still got him. Come on, buddy. Avoid that one. Oh, avoid his. Ooh, he got me good. Again. Ooh. Ended up getting him, though. Somehow I got him. Yeah, dude. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a beast. I'm a beast. I don't know if I'm playing with a bunch of noobs or if it's because I got a bunch of people on my team compared to them or actor is, but we definitely killed that match. But I'd like to thank everybody for watching and have a good one. I will see you next time.